Welcome to the Spelling Bee competition. It's so nice to see you all up here. I'm sure we'll have a great time today. So let me tell you what we're going to do today. First, we're going to have the first part with 10 students from the 5th grade. They will look at the picture and guess what it is. After, they have to spell the word. If he or she knows the word, he or she will able to pass to the next part. If not, he or she will go out. So let's start then. Are you ready?
Yes!
First of all, our friends from 5A class have a surprise for you. They're going to perform Act It Out, which is named Buddies. Here are Ashil and Mark. Aisha Betrin as Max, Kira as Max's mother, Tara as the girl, Beza as Katie.
Mom, I'm very excited.
Yes, Max, I see. It is your first day at school. Have a good day.
Thanks, Mom.
Goodbye. I see you in the afternoon.
Hello, I'm Max. What's your name?
Hi, I am Max. Nice to meet you. Come on, have a seat.
Thanks, Mom. I'm Rose. How old are you?
I am 11 years old, too. The fourth class is Spanish. I love Spanish class.
I hate Spanish.
Really? I think it is fun. How many languages can you speak?
Only one. I speak only English. What about you?
Three. I speak English, German, and Spanish.
Wow, so cool.
Hey, I can teach you Spanish.
Really? Can you do that? Thank you. I'm not good at Spanish. My favorite class is science. What's your favorite class?
It's math.
Hey guys, I'm Katie.
Hello, I am Mike. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. What's your name?
Hello!
I'm sorry. What?
I'm Katie. What's your name?
I'm Max. Nice to meet you, Katie.
I'm from England. Where are you from, guys?
I'm from England too.
I am from Germany, but I live here. Oh, I can't speak German. Nice. How many languages can you speak German?
Oh, two, English and German.
Oh man, please teach me Spanish. Everybody can speak two or three languages. I can speak English only. I'm going to Mark's house to learn Spanish.
Where is his house?
It is opposite the bakery. I can't find it.
Okay, be careful and don't be late.
Okay, Mom. Mark's at 3. It is 1 o'clock now. We don't have much time. Where is the bakery? Excuse me. How can I get to the bakery?
Go straight ahead and turn left into the white street. It's on the left. This is between the grocery and the restaurant.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Oh no, there is a library opposite the bakery, not Mark's house. Hi, Mark. This is me, Max. I'm in front of the bakery, but there's a library opposite the bakery, not your house.
Oh, Max, what is the name of the bakery?
It is Peach Bakery.
Oh no, Arbus, it's opposite Cookie Bakery.
Oh my god, listen to me. You're going to see your dentist at 3. It is 2 o'clock. We don't have